be giggly and have fun with 42 to 7. Okay? And here's the other thing, too. When you're winning and you yell and stomp and scream the way Mike Stoops has, when you're winning, they say, he's a fiery competitor. When you lose, it's a problem. And we have a knucklehead on the field. That's all we can delay. I'm not going to show it to you. Jeff Collier. But as he's going now, we've got some of the players who are mixing it up, and this has the potential to get ugly. The players are on the field fighting, and the benches are emptying. Mayhem has broken out here at the end of the first half. And some knucklehead ran from the stand and distracted the officials. Some of the players waiting to line up for the final play of the first half got to get the UCLA under